punish you!
Yeah.
Bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
Corporation, Crimson Lance, D Company, 3rd Starborne Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
Oh! Ah!